service in Ruskin has issued a tornado warning for North Central Hillsborough County in West Central Florida until 4:45 p.m. At 4:08 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado is located over the Howard Franklin Bridge, southwest of Tampa, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Egypt, Lake Lido, and Greater Carlwood around 4:20 p.m. East Lake Orion Park and Palm River Claremont around 4:30 p.m. Temple Terrace around 4:35 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Busch Gardens, Raymond James Stadium, Ybor City, West Park, Soho, Channelside, University of Tampa, and Orion Park. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. If on or near Tampa Bay, get away from the water and move to safe shelter immediately. If you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Severe thunderstorms can produce large capsizing waves, even on small bodies of water. Move into dock and seek safe shelter now. Do not be caught on the water in a thunderstorm. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. for the following county, Hillsborough, Florida.